Everybody, welcome back to the Robe Life Blogs YouTube channel. Today I'm obviously not in my office filming. I am actually in New York City, and today we had a snowstorm, blizzard, Grayson, so I stayed in all day in the hotel. I did lunch and all that good stuff, and I figured why not film a video since I have the two products that I've been wanting to show you guys for a while. So I was already planning on filming this video, but I was like, let's do it now. So I'm in the bathroom at my hotel. I'm staying at the London, and they have great lighting in the bathroom for applying makeup. So I would apply my makeup here for sure, and I'm trying to figure out how to get this lighting in my house because it is so amazing. I just put on the robe that the hotel gives you. It came sealed in a bag, so I don't feel gross wearing this, and I am going to show you my two favorite products to remove my eye makeup and my face makeup. I've been wanting to do this video for a very long time, but I've been experimenting with different products, and I finally found my two absolute favorites at the moment. I was like, I need to film this video because I had favorites in the past, but it wasn't my absolute favorite. And now that I've found my absolute favorite, I want to share it with you all. I've tried everything from micellar water to balms to gel, everything to like remove your makeup, and these two I swear by, and I'm not gonna steer you wrong. So let me show you first what they are, and then I'll show you how it works. For my eyes, I'm absolutely in love with this Dior Duo Express Instant Eye Makeup Remover. It is non-oily, it is for sensitive eyes. For those of you that whenever you've used eye makeup remover and your eye starts to sting, this is the best thing. It does not do that, and you guys, I only use one cotton round to clean my eyes out. Before, with these other makeup removers that I thought were amazing, I would use 2 to 3 because it still left all that eye makeup on my eyes, and it would piss me off. And when I tried this, I was like, holy crap, this is the best eye makeup remover I've ever used. It also like conditions the soft sensitive skin around your eyes, and it also softens and nourishes your lashes. It's so good. There's two different liquids in here. You're supposed to shake it before you use it, so they both combine together so they could work. That's why it's called the Duo Express. I believe this is $31, and it's sold out in a lot of places because it's so good. So I already bought two of these as backup. So I will link the places down below that still have it, and I highly recommend getting this. Now, my favorite makeup remover for my face is the It Bye Bye Makeup 3-in-1 Makeup Melting Cleansing Balm. It is a 3-in-1 makeup balm, and it is bomb, literally. It is a cleanser, a makeup remover, and it has anti-aging serum all in one, and you actually feel the serum working in your skin. Like, once you wash it off, your skin feels soft and smooth. It is one of my favorite balms to clean my face from the makeup that I've worn that day. It retails, I believe, for $38, and I've tried the Clinique one, and I've tried other balms, and they're great, and obviously they're a little bit more cheaper, but I didn't get the cleansing effect, the softness effect that I got from this one. So now I'm going to show you how it works and how I use it on my skin. So I'm gonna clean my eyes first, and I get these head wraps from Amazon. They're like spa headbands. So I use this when I wash my face. So let me look at myself so I don't get my hair dirty. And then you're gonna need just cotton rounds. So I'm gonna take one. I'm gonna shake this bottle. Here's my cotton round. And I'm just gonna soak the cotton round with this yumminess. See how I soaked it? And then I'm just gonna leave this on for a few seconds. So after I leave it on for a few seconds, I'm just gonna start rubbing it. So after you're done rubbing, get a tissue, wipe down your eye, and also get a Q-tip, and then clean out anything that went into your eye. So as you can see, makeup, no makeup. And it took off some of my under eye makeup, but it left everything so small, soft, so smooth. So now we're going to be moving on. I'm only going to do half of my face. I'll leave the makeup on the other half so you can see the difference. Moving on to It Bye Bye Makeup. It is a balm. This is the balm. And you can smell that like yummy serum. It's actually a very interesting smell. I love it. And as you can tell, it cleaned out my eye from this side, and this eye still has my makeup, so I'm just gonna do half my face. You can see, close up. So I'm gonna, with my finger, swipe some balm. Sorry, I gave you my middle finger. And then you don't need water or anything, you just start rubbing it in. Rubbing it in. I guess I'll do it like this, rubbing that in. Can you see how it's going to start? Let's do the side of my nose. I'm gonna get some water, and the water will activate the cleanser that's in here. And it will help cleanse your skin. After I rubbed it water, I'm gonna splash some more water on it, and then I'm gonna just wipe it off and show you. So I just washed it off. I wiped down my face with a tissue, and it is feeling so, so soft. As you can see, I have makeup on this side. I don't have makeup on this side, and it just really cleansed my face. Add a little more. So yep, there you go, there you have it. Those are my two absolute favorite things to wash my face. The Dior Duo Express for my eyes, and the It Cosmetics Bye Bye Makeup is for the balm that I love for my face. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can follow me on Instagram at TheRobeLifeVlog and my blog at www.theRobeLifeVlog.com. I will see you next week. Bye!